It was good. It was good. It was good of you two family. We're back with another one. We got Sticky today, man. Drake finally dropped the visual for Sticky, man. Like, here's one of my favorite tracks on the album. I would like to know what's your favorite track on the album. It came out to a lot of mixed reviews and shit like that. Like, people said, like, they like these two. Some people, everybody, by unanimous decision, a lot of people like the 21 Savage and Drake, obviously. That shit was fire. Can't wait for the visual for that. But Sticky was one of my personal favorite tracks on the album, along with a few others. I think the album was a hit for his first EDM like entry type shit into the genre, because EDM is really popping right now. Shout out to my boy Faruko, man. EDM is really popping right now. But yeah, man, we're gonna get into this video, but first things first, man, I would like y'all to like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Let me know what y'all think. Get into them comments what y'all think. What's your favorite track on the album? I'd like to know. I'd like to hear from y'all, man. But yeah, man, let's stop the talk and let's just get into it. What y'all think of Drizzy with the braids, man? Like, this is every album, every time he come out with something new, man, is either the no beard, the thick beard, the short beard, the long hair, the gloves, you know what I mean? Like, what y'all think of Drizzy with the braids, man?
So I never pull up to the Met. You know I gotta bring the set. You know I gotta bring the G block. You know I gotta bring the D block. Cause you know how sticky it get, ayy. 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 She want me to play with that cat.
This must have been at OVO Fest, right? This had to have been at OVO Fest. I don't know any other performances that he did. I can't recall one, but this should be OVO Fest, but them tickets crazy.
Love how I'm making a wet, hey. You know how sticky it get, hey. Hey yo, Eric, bring them girls to the stage, cause somebody's getting paid, and free big slime out the cage, and shorty try to play it cool, but now she wish she would've.
Free YSL, man. Free Young Thug, even though I don't fuck with him like that, but still, free the man.
Stay, cause every song that I made is ringing like I got engaged. I love my guys, I wouldn't trade, hey. From the cradle to the grave, hey. Gordo got me on a wave, hey. And got me on a wave, hey. Couple hits, now you're brave, wait. You niggas better behave.
Oh, that's where this is from. What's the name? This is like a few months back, I believe, because I saw that shit on his Instagram. Like, they were showing him how to do, I forgot what was the dance that they were doing. But yeah, I saw this little clip all over the place. I didn't know it was going to be in this. And sorry about the dogs, man. I'm going to rewind this shit a little bit right there, because this should be knocking.
Song that I made is ringing like I got engaged. Love my guys, I wouldn't trade. Ay, from the cradle to the grave. Ay, Gordo got me on a wave. Ay, and got me on a wave. Ay, couple hits, now you're brave. Wait. You niggas better behave, all that pumping up your chest, all that talk about the best, you know how sticky it gets.
Look at him. Is y'all
getting
this bitch finished, or is you done? We gon' honestly never mind your
got the God Future.
Motherfucking ass, and we here, I love you, honestly, never
mind. Yeah, if I'm with two of them, then it's a threesome. If she alone, you know she a freak one. If it's an escort, it's a police one. King of the hill, you know it's a steep one. If we together, you know it's a brief one. Back in the ocean, you go, it's a deep one. Forgave niggas and they feelings. Lucky for y'all, we don't do civilians. You say I changed, I say that I'm millions. I did. The toughest act to follow's back on tour. Off-road, made back, Pyrex, trap. Virgil came back through the boy.
Damn. That's a Mozzie? What the fuck is that? Hold on. No, that's a Maybach. Holy shit. I worked that Mercedes, man. I never seen. Well, obviously, I wasn't gonna see that shit. I worked there like 5 years ago.
A million. I did. The toughest act that follows back on tour. Off-road Maybach Pyrex.
That's crazy. Crazy. Did y'all see that new Mercedes truck that's coming out, man? The full electric one? Like, it's like fucking like 100K. That shit look crazy. Like, I think it had like 600 horses or more than that shit. Yo, full electric, man. That shit go crazy. But this is crazy.
Trap Virgil came back through the boy. Damn. That's something. Tell me niggas really had a back turn. Tell me I ain't talking my assistant when I say.
You know how much money you gotta get? You gotta have to fucking have a Mercedes fucking Outback? That shit crazy. Off-road Mercedes. I mean, Mercedes, that's fucking crazy.
Niggas down to pack something for me. Then they thought they had a trap set for me. How you really think that went for me? Niggas gotta do a fact check for me.
Crazy.
When everything is put to rest, and everybody takes a breath, and everything gets addressed, it's you alone with your regrets. All that pumping up your chest, all that talk about the best. You know how sticky it gets.
Like, we weren't supposed to come up with something this clean. You know, like something happened.
That shit was fire, yo. He was just showing money, man. He's just living life, enjoying camping, fucking in a Maybach, fucking Outback off road type. Yeah, that shit was crazy. That's my highlight of the fucking thing. That shit was fire. But yeah, but I don't care about my opinion, man. I care about y'all's, man. What y'all thought of the video? What y'all thought of this video? Make sure y'all get in the comments. Let's get this one to like 10 likes, man. Just 10 likes. And if you fuck with me, subscribe. If you don't, just watch the video. And that's it, and just dip. But other than that, man, we out of here. I'm gonna catch you on the next one. Peace.